Ladies and gentlemen, welcoming on the white corner, all the way from USA, Ethan Geffen!
Playing a little bit of more Jay-Z and Alicia Keys, Empire State of Mind, kind of
fitting. Yeah, I'm up at Brooklyn, now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow. But I'll
be here forever,
I'm living Sinatra, and since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Geffen. Yeah, they love me everywhere, I used to cop in Harlem, all of my Dominicanos right there up on Broadway. Pull me back to that McDonald's.
For the super lightweight WMC World Championship. Fighting against Hokar Hakim. Fighting out of Iraq as Ethan takes the stage right now. Right now we got Hokar Hakim taking the stage right now from Iraq. This fight, both fighters weighing in at 63 kilograms. And Hakim coming in with 175 centimeters. As well as Ethan. Aged at 23 for both fighters. Hakim coming in with 15 total matches. Fights, 11 wins, 4 losses, with a total of 4 knockouts. He's played in a few tournaments, the Iraqi Championship, the Republic of Iraq, the Nukhba International Championship. Absolutely impressive record. But will that be enough? But I wonder if that'll be enough against the American, who absolutely looks like he's ready to go. In great physical condition right now, you can see. Honestly, I wish I could have a body like that. But if someone told me to get a body like that, I'd have to stand in this ring against these fighters and take the blows that they've been taking. I'd honestly stay at home with my bag of chips and watch the show.
Pro fights means that we're in for a treat. The pro fights, بتطلع علينا في آخر السهرة.
As Hakim is paying respect to the sport of Muay Thai.
كل المقاتلين, all the best to all the fighters. Best of luck.
As we've transitioned now, we have transitioned now from kickboxing K1 all the way back to Muay Thai, the original event here. Personally, I'm more of a fan of Muay Thai myself, as it's the world's deadliest standing sport. As you can use all your limbs, knees, elbows, and of course, the clinch. It'd be an extremely deadly sport. You can see the Brazilian fighter Taj showing support by standing in Ethan's corner. As the referee talks to both fighters, we're getting ready to start the fight. USA versus Iraq. Hakim versus Ethan. Left high kick from the Iraqi corner. Misses. As well as a left kick from the American fighter. A little bit of a check. Is there a fighters are still trying to feel each other out, trying to understand what each one's trying to do as a big right high kick comes in out of the red corner. I tell you, the ability to just try to understand your opponent while also taking damage, something that very underrated in this sport, really. As a two-piece combo flying out there from the American corner, the little jab cross, little counterattack trying to have been done.
Fight بأسلوب المواي تاي كتير قوي الفايت بين هوكار من العراق وإيثان جيفن إيثان عم بيحاول يضرب هاي كيك أوه ضرب الليجل عم بيعتذر منها إيثان أوف اللاعبين بيلعبوا على ليفل كتير عالي هوكار لاعب المنتخب العراقي لو كيك قوية من إيثان وسايد كيك هوكار عم بيتحرك بطريقة جيدة عم بتجنب اللكمات ليفت كيك من إيثان لا ضربني بس كان بعطيه ديسكواليفيكيشن هوكار لاعب المنتخب العراقي بالركن الأحمر بالجلافز الأسود والشورت الأسود أوه 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 عم بيحاول يلعب من لونج ديستنس هوكار إيثان بيحاول يقترب شوي شوي يقرب على اللاعب ستايلهم كثير حلو احمد
I'm absolutely loving the performance right now they're both staying really calm as Hakeem comes in with a little bit of an exchange but then he likes to keep Ethan away with a few of those teeps just to try to make sure that he's playing to the distance and only taking engagements that he wants what a huge three piece combo there with a jab cross and a kick to the stomach oh Good kick exchange from the American corner right there. Both fighters still moving really well. They're avoiding most of the damage, but coming in, taking engagements that only they prefer. Exchanging a lot of low kicks right there as the Iraqi corner loses balance right there. Little check kick from the left, little knee to the stomach there. Both fighters still using this first round to really feel each other out, try to understand what each fighter is trying to do and their opponent's trying to do. Exchanging multiple low kicks, though.
The first round comes to an end.
الجولة الأولى خلصت العراق والستيتس. نتمنى التوفيق للاعب المنتخب العراقي. تحت وزن 63 كيلو جرام. خمس جولات من ثلاث دقائق كل جولة. البروفيشنال فايت بيستخدموا فيه الالبوز النيز والكيكس هوكار حكيم بطول 175 سنتيمتر 63 كيلو ب 11 فوز واربعه خساره اربعه فوز منهم اربعه كي او ايثان من الستيتس بخمسة فوز وخسارة واحدة بطول 174 سنتيمتر لاعب المنتخب الأمريكي
little bit of a right hook there coming out of the Iraqi corner. Right now as the clinch comes in and both players trying to go for a knee as the referee goes in to stop the fight right there. Well, they continue both fighters showing a lot of respect. great amount of, ooh, nice little point. And a three-piece combo. The American's still going for that right thigh. You can see Hakim's left thigh there getting a little bit red. Again, trying to close that distance right now, which is against, I imagine, Hakim's game plan right now. As a clinch comes in, and referee breaks it up.
Ahmed, هلا رجعتني الباكستيج. سيف زقزوق محمد سلامة عم بيساعده بطريقة كتير قوية اللاعب اللبناني كمان. بتخيل هلا مباريات حتكون كتير 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 قوية بين محمد سلامة مع عباس السعيدي من مصر من العراق عفوا وسيف زقزوق من الأردن مع منصور قصرواني ياسين منصور قصرواني لبنان. وارنينج للاعب المنتخب العراقي.
Warning right now given to the Iraqi corner as Ethan right now standing in the corner waiting for the fight to continue as that might have been points towards the American corner right now. We have the doctor here to check on what it looks to be the ear of Hakim right now.
تخيل الحكم حيوقفها الدكتور حيوقف المباراة لأنه اللاعب العراقي عم بينزف من قلبه من اللاعب إيثان. نتمنى السلامة للاعب المنتخب العراقي.
Obviously as the doctors are here we do pray for no injuries and good health towards these fighters as they are putting on a great entertainment for us tonight. But it looks to be that this might be the end of the fight. We're still not sure. We're waiting to hear from the judges and the referee. As Ethan did apparently land an elbow to the side of Hakim's face. I think he is bleeding. We're still yet to be sure of what's going to happen.
Freedom ain't home in Amman, Jordan, لكل العالم. وتنايت نستنى قرار الدكتور. بالاخر القرار بيرجع للدكتور انه حيوقف الفايت. اي ثينك انه الدكتور عم بيقول لازم نوقف الفايت. اهم شيء سلامه اللاعب.
You can see Ethan here a little impatient, kind of wanting to receive his win right now as the fighter might not be able to continue. At least that is what he's pleading. A little impatient, but a little patience there, Ethan. I think you'll get your results soon enough.
Captain Pace, Pace.
الحكم الدكتور انتهت الفايت بقرار الدكتور بالضربة القاضية. إيثان عم بيروح يطمن على اللاعب العراقي هوكار الاحترام. الروح الرياضية حاضرة. ضل فايتين محمد سلامة وعباس سعيدي.
And the winner of this match is Ethan Geffen. And a wonderful show of respect right there as he goes up to Hakim. And which is pretty much a sport of Muay Thai. It's about a lot of respect towards the fighters, towards the art itself. As both fighters hug it out, make sure that they're all good. And we pray for a good recovery and no lasting injuries out of the Iraqi corner. Hope everyone's in good health and safety as well. We wait right now for the crown.
فاز لاعب الركن الازرق.
Winner.
Everyone.
the winner, Ethan Geffen, super lightweight WMC world champion.
Now this is what we look for. Good sport. الروح الرياضية العالية متواجدة هنا بشكل كبير. يعطيكم ألف عافية. أتمنى كل التوفيق جميع. You're in love, but what's love gotta do with a little menage? After the party, me and you could just slide for a few and she could come too. That's love. Got to do it. What's love? It's about us, it's about just me. What's love? Got to do, got to do it.
الفايت الكتير قوي هلا. الفايت الكتير قوي هلا. بين محمد العوضات وعباس عبد الكريم.